Hey everyone, and welcome to SkillCapped. My name is Dr. Zora, and we're going to be reviewing how to maximize your FPS in Valorant. This guide contains multiple settings, both simple and complex, that you can utilize to drastically increase your frames per second. A common mistake that new players make is that they don't optimize their game so that they get the most FPS possible. With more FPS, you'll be able to run Valorant much more smoothly, and this smoothness can drastically improve your movement and aim, particularly if you have a low-end PC or laptop and are struggling to get even 30 frames per second, this guide will help squeeze out as much frames as you can so that you can perform at your best. Most monitors for laptops and PCs have a refresh rate of 60Hz, and because of this, the minimum frames that you want to have is 60fps to capitalize on that refresh rate. However, despite refresh rates being at 60Hz, we found having frames beyond your refresh rate still results in smoother gameplay, and this guide is going to take you as close to that 60fps minimum as possible and even more based on your system specifications. With that being said, let's get into the video. And if you want to take your game to the next level and play like the pros, then go to skillcapped.com to unlock our hyper improvement system that will teach you everything you need to blast through the rankings in Valorant. The link will be provided in the description below. And before we get into the content, we have our question of the day for y'all. Since today's topic is about boosting your FPS, how many frames per second are you currently getting in Valorant? To check this, go into your Valorant settings, hit video, and go into the stats tab. From there, turn client FPS to text only, and you'll see your frames per second on the top left part of the screen. We're curious what our viewers are working with and are dedicated to helping you play at your best, and having optimal settings to do so is incredibly important. So let us know in the comments below how much FPS you're working with at the moment and if our settings helped you out. First up, we're going into the in-game settings. There are a lot of options on here that can be quite overwhelming, so we're going to break things down as simple as possible. On the general tab, there are quite a number of options here. However, the ones we're going to focus on that affect your FPS is show mature content, which consists of show corpses and show blood. We recommend turning these settings off for a slight FPS boost. By turning off show corpses, instead of seeing enemy bodies on the floor, they'll be replaced with holographic images. This not only makes it easier to identify which agents you're looking at, but also makes it easier to render than the agent models. Along with that, by turning off blood, this also decreases the effects that need to be shown on the screen, and therefore can assist with giving you a few more frames. From there, we're going to the graphics quality settings on the video tab. The options here greatly affect Valorant's performance, but lucky for us, placing the right settings is fairly simple. Really, the only setting that you want to turn on here is multi-threaded rendering, as this option ensures that your graphics card and CPU are fully utilized to give you the best performance. From there, the other settings are very straightforward to improve your FPS. We recommend turning all the other settings on this tab to off. Set anti-aliasing to none and anisotropic filtering to 1x. This will make Valorant look worse than usual, however the FPS improvement is significant enough and worthwhile. Most professional players have these settings to the lowest possible as well to ensure they get the highest performance possible so they can play at their best. You don't want lag to occur during a crucial moment in a round, and these settings give you the most frames that you can. Next up is the resolution. This is one of the easiest settings you can adjust that often gets highly neglected by players. For most computers, the default resolution is likely going to be 1920x1080, which also happens to be the highest resolution that can be set for most PCs. The higher the resolution is set though, the more pixels that need to be processed on the screen, and therefore more resources are required from your PC in order to run Valorant at that resolution. If you're seriously scraping by for frames, we highly suggest lowering the resolution to a value below 1920x1080. The lower you go, the more FPS you'll be able to get. However, this will result in a much more noticeable reduction in quality. To improve performance without sacrificing the quality all too much, we recommend trying the resolutions that are at a 16:9 aspect ratio and seeing which one gives you the right balance between performance and graphics. However, again, if you're in need of more frames after the settings we've already mentioned before this, we suggest trying to go lower to improve your FPS and play versus how good the game is going to look. Of course, if you think otherwise, adjust the resolution to what you enjoy the most, as it's not going to be fun to play on a resolution that you're not comfortable with, which is arguably just as important as getting good performance. And while we're on this tab, make sure to turn off limit FPS always and limit FPS on battery. This ensures that you get the most FPS that your PC can push out without getting restricted by these settings. The last setting we recommend players using is full screen mode. This is likely the setting that you're on by default. However, there has been a new setting that has been very attractive to players, which is the full screen windowed option. This puts your game at full screen while giving you the ability to quickly minimize the game compared to on normal full screen mode. Sounds good on paper, but the difference between these settings is substantial. When placed on the normal full screen mode, your computer is set to dedicate all its resources into the game, therefore providing you the most FPS possible. However, when set to full screen windowed, your computer is going to place resources towards other applications besides Valorant. Valorant is no longer the main priority and you end up losing FPS because of this. Therefore, if you want the most FPS possible, make sure that you are playing on normal full screen mode and not full screen windowed or windowed mode. With the in-game settings out of the way, there are a few more tweaks that we can perform to boost our FPS. First is the high performance power plan. Go into the control panel and go into power plans. By default, the plan is likely set to balance, however you want to set it to high performance. This ensures that your PC pushes for as much performance as possible. It does use more energy, however it's likely unnoticeable unless you have a lower end PC in which you may notice the fans running a little faster than normal. In most scenarios though, this isn't going to be an issue and you should have your power plan set to high performance. Next, we want to have Valorant on and go into our task manager. From there, go into details and find Valorant. Right click on it and go into priority and set this to high. Similar to being on full screen mode, setting Valorant to high priority again will focus your computer's resources more into the game compared to other applications that are currently running. To optimize your PC further, go into your search bar and look up game mode settings. From there, make sure that game mode is turned to on and go into game bar and make sure that is turned to off. Now we're not done quite yet. We have two more settings to help optimize Valorant for the best performance. Search for graphics settings and from there click on browse. You're going to find Valorant by going into your hard drive or SSD drive, go into Riot Games, Valorant, Live, Shooter Game, Binaries, Win64, and then select Valorant Win64 Shipping.exe. Valorant should appear on the settings now and you want to click on Options. Once you're there, set the game to high performance. While we have the Valorant folder open, we're going to perform our final adjustment to Valorant. Right click on Valorant Win64 Shipping.exe and hit Properties. Check off Disable Full Screen Optimizations, and from there go into Compatibility and check off Override High DPI Scaling Behavior and have scaling performed by application. Return to the original Valorant folder, click Live, and then perform the same thing into Valorant EXE. These properties will stop Windows from using default full screen optimization settings, which helps to reduce input latency and boost your FPS. By combining all of these tweaks together, it optimizes both your PC and Valorant to ensure that the most resources are put into the game as possible, which will maximize your FPS. The best thing is that all these optimizations can be done on any rig so that there is no confusion or issues with finding the tweaks that we mentioned in this video. That's all we have for today, but don't forget to comment below on how much FPS you're currently getting in Valorant. And while you're down there, make sure to like the video, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to get more premium guides just like this one with one goal in mind, helping you become a better player. We here at SkillCapped want to thank you for watching. We'll catch you in the next. I'm Dr. Zora, and good luck out there.